In this video, we have to simplify a square root of a square root of 3 plus a square root of 2 plus a square root of a square root of 3 minus a square root of 2 by a square root of a square root of 3 plus 1. So, suppose x is equal to a square root of a square root of 3 plus a square root of 2 plus a square root of a square root of 3 minus a square root of 2 by a square root of a square root of 3 plus 1. Then x will be equal to a square root of a square root of 3 plus a square root of 2 by a square root of a square root of 3 plus 1 plus a square root of a square root of 3 minus a square root of 2 by a square root of a square root of 3 plus 1 and a square root of a by a square root of b, it is equal to a square root of a by b. So x will be equal to a square root of a square root of 3 plus a square root of 2 by a square root of 3 plus 1 plus a square root of a square root of 3 minus a square root of 2 by a square root of 3 plus 1. And we have x is equal to a square root of a square root of 3 plus a square root of 2 by a square root of 3 plus 1 plus a square root of a square root of 3 minus a square root of 2 by a square root of 3 plus 1. And if we multiply it with a square root of 3 minus 1 by a square root of 3 minus 1, and also if we multiply this with a square root of 3 minus 1 by a square root of 3 minus 1, then a square root of 3 plus 1 times a square root of 3 minus 1, it will be equal to a square root of 3 square minus 1 square. That will be 3 minus 1 and it is 2. So x is equal to a square root of a square root of 3 plus a square root of 2 times a square root of 3 minus 1 by 2 plus a square root of a square root of 3 minus a square root of 2 times a square root of 3 minus 1 by 2. And now if we take a square root of 3 plus a square root of 2 times a square root of 3 minus 1 is equal to a, and a square root of 3 minus a square root of 2 times a square root of 3 minus 1 is equal to b, then x is equal to a square root of a by 2 plus a square root of b by 2. And if we square it both sides, then x square, it will be equal to, this will be a by 2 plus b by 2 plus 2 times a square root of a by 2 times a square root of b by 2. And a square root of 2 times a square root of 2 and 2, it will get cancelled. So x square, it is equal to a by 2 plus b by 2 plus, and a square root of a times a square root of b, it is equal to a square root of ab. So it will be a square root of ab. So x square, it is equal to a is a square root of 3 plus a square root of 2 times a square root of 3 minus 1 by 2 plus b is a square root of 3 minus a square root of 2 times a square root of 3 minus 1 by 2 plus a square root, and a is a square root of 3 plus a square root of 2 times a square root of 3 minus 1 times b is a square root of 3 minus a square root of 2 times a square root of 3 minus 1. And now x square, it is equal to, from here we can take a square root of 3 minus 1 by 2 common, and it will be a square root of 3 plus a square root of 2 plus a square root of 3 minus a square root of 2 plus, and a square root of a square root of 3 minus 1 times a square root of 3 minus 1 will be a square root of 3 minus 1 times a square root, and a square root of 3 plus a square root of 2 times a square root of 3 minus a square root of 2, it will be 3 minus 2. And x square, it is equal to a square root of 3 minus 1 by 2 times, and a square root of 2 will get cancelled, and it will be 2 times a square root of 3 plus a square root of 3 minus 1 times, and a square root of 1 will be 1, and 2 will get cancelled. So x square, it is equal to a square root of 3 times a square root of 3 minus 1 plus a square root of 3 minus 1. And x square, it is equal to 3 minus a square root of 3 plus a square root of 3 minus 1. And a square root of 3 will get cancelled. So x square, it is equal to 3 minus 1, and x square, it is 2. So x will be equal to plus minus a square root of 2. And we have x is equal to plus minus a square root of 2. But here this is positive. This is positive. And this is positive. So x, it should be positive. That means x will be equal to a square root of 2. So option A is correct.